Hello folks, Double Tap here, and welcome back to the channel. We are playing 7 Days to Die Alpha 15, and we are still in the Hub City. I'm just running around trying to find some stuff. What we got here? Bob's Calf. Thought I'd carry on recording while the sun was still out, before it gets too dark. We've set up a little base here, we've done a bit of looting, and we've also had some proper bad in-game issues, so hopefully we're gonna not have any fucking more. Where did that dog go? I thought that dog would have come running after us, but he hasn't. There he is now. Get out of it, you little mutt bastard. Oh, get the fuck out of it, bitch. I mean, come on. Give me a break, will ya? Okay, we got Policeman Plod over there. We got Baldy Locks. We got literally every fucker spawning on us here. Right, let's get this door open. And we'll board that up. Is that door open over there? No, it's locked. It's a good job we checked just in case we get stuck out. So it sounds like the whole fucking zombie nations are coming in. Yeah, they are. Look at this shit. Okay. We can't battle it out with that lot. We have got coppers, we've got fucking dogs, we've got all sorts all over the place there. And the bad thing is, I've ran out of arrows. I did bring nearly 200 with me over here, and the whole lot has gone. The fucking lot, man. So, anyway, let's check out the funeral parlour. Okay, we've got a mixed bag of assorted metals. Right. What we got? Okay. Bit of paper and an iron bar. Another iron bar and some corn. Tin can. Ooh, looks like we've got a leather schematic of some sort. And bugger all. So, let's scrap that. Come on. I'm going to scrap that down. Leather leg schematic. We'll read that. We'll scrap the tin can. I'm going to dump the paper. And the corn. We'll scrap the lead down. We've got a bit of fertilizer. If we start collecting a bit more of that, I'll keep it, but that's only if we get a bit more. Right then, let's get these other doors open. And there you go. Okay, nothing in the pews by the look of it. No. Nope. Nothing in the chest. I'm gonna take that candle. Bugger all. A window pane. That is no good. Nope. And thank you. Ooh, sawn off shotgun schematic. We'll read that, and we'll take that one, and that one, any more. We will have you, and you. Yeah, I think that's all the candles. Let's check out what's in here. Okay, we've got a little embalming station going on and a cold storage for obviously the cadavers. Now I know you can make the fertilizer out of that, but I don't want to be filling up on things, and I think I just picked the fucking lad up. Yeah. Goodbye. Okay then, we got half a freight. Ooh, he's got a load of ammo on him, cheers mate. And a bit of coal. Anything in the embers? No. Let's check out his twin brother. And he's got a magnum frame. Which I'm going to scrap because it's in pretty crap order. Bit more coal, we'll have that. Sounds like there's some little pooches outside. Another locked door. Every fucking door's locked nowadays, isn't it? Don't matter where you go, every door, man. Good chunk. Good chunk. Ooh. So, that is an outer door. Okay, I'm going to leave it open because I don't think we're going to be in here too long anyway. Fuck, it's another outer door, man. Ooh. Now that was a nice shot. Yep, no surprise there. Oh, we got the shitter. Is that the door yet? Okay, let's do this as quick as we can. Blood bags, we need them to make some med kits. We'll take the shit for fertilizer, even though I chucked away the rotten flesh. Right, what we've got? Working stiffs. Okay. Yeah, I fucking knew I had to die. Get the fuck out of it, you little bastard. Okay. Let's get inside. No. You fucking screaming little bastard. Get the fuck out of it, you gobshite. Alright, these little crawly bastards. Okay. I wouldn't mind finding a fucking pharmacy, I know that much. That would be proper nice. Come on, you baldy prick. Oh, it ain't baldy, it's Twitch. Come on now, Twitcher. Stop fucking about. Okay. to get back inside. We had to take him out. He would have literally just stood there smacking fuck out of everything, and he'd probably brought some friends over with him to fuck us up. Right, let's get these open and have a look. 98 degrees. Do 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 do. Nothing. Nothing. Free repair kits. Nothing. And a bit of brass. Not the best by a long shot. What is that? Hard metal door? A nail gun receiver? Oh, right, okay, so. I mean, we found a nail gun, so I guess you might have. You can build your own or swap the parts now. I'm guessing, maybe. Yeah, okay. I wanna be. We'll scrap that, even though. Do you know what? Off you go, shit. Right. Let's get this fucking lot out of the way. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. 101 degrees. I'm melting. What we got, what we got, what we got. We have got frames, a peak, and some plastic. Woohoo! What the fuck happened to that stuff? Ah, it's put it in the hot bar. Okay. Okay, I can live with that. I can live with that. What the fuck is that? A nail gun frame? Ooh. Seen some new stuff that I ain't seen before. Okay. Do you know what? This mouse of mine is fucked. This shark force. Tell you, man. Mind you, it lasted better than that Dragon War headset. Fuck me. I will never buy another one of them. Absolutely never. I wouldn't mind if the shit was cheap. Mm-mm-mm. Okay, another crate. And we have a full nail gun and a car filter. So, scrap the old car filter down and. I think we'll scrap the nails because we've literally got one. Ooh. Scrap that. Pistol book. We'll have a little read on that. Mm-mm-mm. Gunsmithing is now level 19. Very nice. That's the second metal door we've had. And we will scrap that. I don't think we've got a cloth pile, have we? Okay. That's gotta go. Glass jars. Oh, fucking hell. Take that and we're gonna have to scrap that. Nothing in the sinks, bit of grain alcohol. I really want to fucking keep them. Bottled murky water. Grain alcohol's better. I mean, you need them to make first aid kits, and we need them. It's as simple as that. Oh, fuck. What's our health on? 93, so. We're going to use them. What have we got to drink? Let's finish off the regular water. I was just laughing to myself. I was watching some program about ridiculous scams and that, and they had people buying diet water. Man, it's fucking unbelievable, isn't it, really? Ah, do you know what? Can I drink that? I can't drink it, can I? Fuck. Okay. We can't leave the wrench. And do you know what? I'm going to use the antibiotics. I mean, we'll get 24 hours of protection by doing that. Didn't really want to, but fuck it. Now I'm going to leave the frames on the back door. And let's have a look where we are on the map. Oh, I'm gonna oh fuck. I'm gonna sneeze, I was gonna say. And there's a little poocharama. There you go, Pat. Enjoy. Oh, do you know what? Scrap that down. And there's another bloody duck. Right, that was that bookshop. Am I heading the right fucking way? Yeah, I am. Okay, we've got a stripper nurse and some fan club member woman. Might as well check them while we're coming past. What you got? Ooh. We'll read that. And we'll take your token, thank you. Thank you and goodbye. What is this here? What the fuck is this? Bossy's Bar. Ah. Well, that's something that I've never seen before. I'm gonna have a look, I think. I'm gonna dump out what we've got on us first, though. Because you never know what you're gonna find in a bar. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Right, there's the happy bank with the 1,000,001 safes. Here is our little makeshift base, which we do not want collapsing for obvious reasons. And here, and yep. Just check out the front. Might as well while we're here. Oh, come on now, baby. There's always time for the sales. Which... there you go, love. Enjoy. Enjoy. And we got no room for your beaker. We got no room for it. Okay, let's bung that up there. Let's get a couple up here. It's only for stability, basically, because I don't want the fucking roofs caving in on me. No, that roof caves in. We're fucked, basically. Whee! Right then. How much wood we got? 47. That's terrible. That is not good. Do you know what we should do? Let's put out our... candles. Let's have one there, one there. We'll have one above the window. Do 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 do, and one above that window. And then I think we're gonna go with a little ambient touch Voila. And voila. And now we've got, let's have a look. No, bollocks. I've got the caps lock on as well. Right, let's quickly make a window frame up from the one that we smashed. Ha ha. Hammer, 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 hammer. No, no, no hammer. Okay. Bollocks. Fuck you, wood. The wood strikes again. So, what we've got? We've got murky water. You're in there. You're there. Yeah. All of that lot can go in there. Let's put them down there. You can go in there. So can you. We'll keep that pick. Them ones are looking pretty fucked. We'll save that shitty axe. Murky water, golden rod. Have we got anything to eat? Okay, that's on 100%, so let's... Can't drink either. What's that? Health and stamina increase to 133. That is very nice. So, we've just got the three murky water, haven't we? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's bung that up there. Ah, I thought we had a cooking pot. Did I scrap them all? I fucking scrapped them all in our bollocks. Okay, not to worry. Not to worry. Come on now. You know you're not allowed around here. It's out of bounds. Yeah. I know. Well, we've got a few more skill points to spend, folks. Okay, we'll have them. Right, check out the bar. Now, we searched them cars, didn't we? Never know what you're going to find in the rubbish. You never, ever know. Okay, we'll take them. Set up here quickly. And that looks like some sort of radio antenna, so it might be they might be doing it as like a kind of sports bar, and that's how they pick up the TV signal type of thing, like a satellite, I suppose. Okay. Right, what's in the fridge? Nothing. Tin can. We'll take that cook pot. And we'll take them ones. And we'll take that. Yep, we'll have that. Yeah, okay. Right, got a safe in the back, we might as well get it open and have a little look, see? Yeah, and I think, to be quite honest with you, it's going to take quite a bit of time looting this bloody hub city. I might have to do the usual shops off camera and the more unusual ones on camera. I mean, how many have we done? We've done two working stiffs, we've done the bank, this place, that was it, weren't it? I know for a fact we've got a bookshop, Shotgun Messiahs, we've got petrol stations, I don't know. We might get it all done on camera. That's the problem, you see, with half an hour episodes. You've got to try and get around as fast as fuck. Okay, we're nearly in. Nearly. And we got a pistol barrel, and it is absolutely shit quality. Fuck. Ah, right. Now, so, I thought it would have been all TVs and shit like that, but don't look like it is. So, the Survivor. Yeah, we're gonna buy that. That's 5 of 5. We're going to have the stamina one. We've got the camel, quick crafting, and the fixer. Reduces repair time. Hold on. I wanted to... raises your maximum wellness. Okay, that is good, but I'm not that bothered about it at the moment. Regain stamina faster with every rank. This is what I wanted. Quality Joe. Let's buy another one of them. Okay. Just means the stuff that we find, we're going to get better stuff, basically. And we need it. Nothing in there. Bit of water. We seem to be finding quite a few wrenches. Have you noticed that? Okay, beer, we need beer. I'd love grain alcohol, but I thought that was a medicine cabinet. And is that it? Well, not that impressed with the bar, I must say. Camping, fishing, rest area. Okay. Let's check out what's in the kitchen. Oh no, it's a shit house. Bit of lead. Okay, antibiotics, bullet casings, and a bit of duct tape, and a pile of shit. Okay, I know I should be collecting it for fertilizer, but fuck it. Right, scrap them down. I'm gonna scrap the nails. I'm going to scrap that pistol barrel because it's fucking diabolical. Let's scrap that and we'll scrap that. What's our health on? Do you know what? Fuck it. I know that it brings our hydration down a hell of a lot, but I'm going to use them when I've got them. I think I'm going to have to do some forge steel over here so we can do a few repairs. Okay. Oh shit. Else we're gonna start losing a lot of tools, I think. So I think I'm gonna leave it there, folks. Where is the front of this place? Did we check? Yeah, we'll take that duct tape. Yeah, shotgun messiah. And the bookshop is, I think it's over there. I think. So anyway, I think we'll leave it there from Buzzy's Bar. If you enjoyed that one, give us a click on the thumbs up. And I'll catch you in the next episode. I'm Double Tap and bye for now.